Randy Gyllenhaal's in the newsroom with incredible surveillance video showing a violent gas station robbery.
Yeah, this convenience store robbery was all caught on camera, and police are hoping that video helps them catch the bad guys. Early Friday morning, a man in his 20s walks into this Circle K in Port St. Lucie. He pulls out a gun and begins to point it at the store clerk. Now, after getting some money out of the register, the suspect, whose face was covered with a T-shirt, ducks out the back door, hops over a wooden fence, and then speeds away in a black car. Port St. Lucie police are obviously trying to find this guy. They want to show this video to our audience. So if you know this guy or you know anything, they want you to give them a call over at the Port St. Lucie Police Department. Live in the newsroom, Randy Gyllenhaal, WPBF 25.